weakness on Triple H that I can think of is his surgically repaired quad. And that really favors Jericho because he likes to utilize that submission move, the Walls of Jericho. And if the game gets caught in that, it could be game over. Chris Jericho enters the ring, you know you're in for an exciting match. Oh! Watch out there! He's teetering! He jumps and knocks his opponent down with a drop kick. Oh man, that knee looks painful! Whoa! Look at that! DDT!
Attack of the
disqualification. That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as a headlock. Rolling out of the ring, it might be time for him to reassess the situation. And he's picked up that steel bell. That'll ring your bell. The ref is absolutely flat. And he does it one more time. Jericho goes down hard. Something tells me this won't be good. Heard the impact. Devastating shot with the bell. Jericho's a very religious man, Michael. He worships himself. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Jericho, he can pin his opponent right here. Chris Jericho, who grew up in Canada, has denounced Canada.